Tokyo, Honda is recalling about 800,000 of its Odyssey minivans in the United States over faulty parts blamed for 46 minor injuries, the company said, just a month after settling a huge lawsuit on other defects. The recall, which affects the 2011 to 2017 models sold in the U.S., may later be expanded to include vehicles sold in Canada, Mexico, and South Korea, spokesman Teruhiko Tatebe said. The fault relates to a latch that connects the back seat, the company said. If not properly engaged, the seat may tip forwards during braking, a statement said, adding the firm has received 46 reports of minor injuries related to this issue.